Can anybody help me?
Odysseus returns! Sally, get the cages ready!
Yes, sir, Mr. Market, right away!
Man-eating lion. You didn't think that it might be useful for me to know that this time the animal was actually real, you moron?
Steady on. I clearly stated that we were looking
you
for...
You haven't clearly stated anything in all the time I've known you. That could have been a goose for all I know.
A goose? We'll hardly get them to their feet for the curtain call. Bring on the king of the beasts, on the other hand, and they feel the roar. And they, well, look about as surprised as you do. What have you done with him, if you don't mind me asking?
I killed him. He's dead.
Bloody hell! This is rum, old boy.
Well, it was him or me. Now, pay me.
Yes, of course, of course. I have just the thing. And what a treasure it is! You're a lucky man, sir. Very lucky man. From the mines of El Dorado, as green as the rainforest, as clear as the Amazon, and as dear as all the gold in the Andes. One man's labor is but a trifle compared to this jewel's true value. Wait! I shouldn't. What would Daddy say?
Your daddy ain't here, and we had a deal.
Yes, of course. A promise is a promise. Sally, get the wagons moving.
Ain't we waiting for the lion?
He's in the great hunting ground in the sky. Good day, sir, and thank you. But we really must be getting along.
Yeah, I won't keep you. So long.
Hi-ya! So long, Mr. Morgan. Next time you see me, I'll be topping the bill, I promise. Or at least I'll be on the bill.
Holy good time, my dear.
Let's go, girl.
Thank you.
Good to see you again. Yes, please. I can sell that on. Yep, we can pick that up. I hear the grass a few miles out is good. Horses love it. I really think your horse will appreciate it. Good, honest folk around these parts, and I'd know. I'm one of them. Now, don't that look fine? A well-groomed horse is a real sign of class. Great. Real fine saddles here. It's better to equip yourself and not need it than the other way around. Excellent choice, sir. You can tell the difference with these additions. You must be a connoisseur. You can't have too much with you out in the wilderness. It's better to equip yourself and not need it than the other way around. You can't have too much with you out in the wilderness. Thanks for your business. It's better to equip yourself and not need it than the other way around. A pleasure. Good doing business with you. Well, I suppose it's up to you. Thank you. some real sharp stones on the roads in the town. Can do some serious damage to a horse's hooves. As long as you ain't in a hurry, that is a great horse. Now that's a strong workhorse.
Got something here for you.
Well, ain't this a lovely little thing? Deal. Spend it wisely.
Whoa.
future of our species is at great risk.
Master Chief and the other Spartans are...
Come on. Yep.
Ain't you? Thank you. Yep.
Let's go, girl.
Yeah.
Easy, easy.
Don't get hysterical. Arthur, have you seen the boy, Jack?
No.
Where's my goddamn son? Where is he? Where's my son? They took him, didn't they? They took my son.
Who took him?
We think the Braithwaite woman took him.
Oh.
But Kieran saw a couple of fellows sound like Braithwaite boys.
Where's my son? If anything, where is my son, Dutch Vanderlyn?
We will find him, we will bring him back to you, and we will kill any fool that had the temerity to touch one hair on that boy's head. Abigail, you have my word.
Just get me back my son.
I will get that boy back, so help me God, right now.
Dutch, we just heard about Jack. You need some extra guns?
Yeah, why not? Micah, Kieran, anyone strange turns up, you kill him. Rest of you, let's ride. Okay, let's go get that boy back.
Just got shot to hell by the Grays in town.
I know. I heard about Sean, too. I don't want to even think about that right now. We have to focus on Jack.
I swear, I'll kill everyone there.
Easy, John. Try to stay calm.
I'm fine.
How the hell did they get to him?
I don't know, but we are getting him back, and they will pay. I promise you that.
What about the gold?
Who gives a damn about the gold? They got Jack.
I hate to break it to you, but I don't think there is any gold. But if there is, it's hidden somewhere no one knows.
What?
I've turned every stone.
Christ's sake, Hosea. After all that, another perfect scam.
He underestimated them.
No, they underestimated us. Enough talk. There is no point arguing how we got here. This is where we are. And we are going to fix it. So come on! Okay, get your heads right. Nobody makes a move until I say so.